Hey, business owner, if you are planning on running any type of Black Friday promotion in 2024, well, then this video is for you, especially if you are a small business owner and you are kind of new to Black Friday and you want to dip your toes into it and you just want to test it out to see what it's going to be like in 2024. So this is definitely for you. I'm going to be sharing two trends that you should try to implement in your Black Friday sale so that you can not only see success in your sales, but you can see success for your students. Now, before we begin, this video is sponsored by my masterclass, the 2024 Black Friday Trends Masterclass. Now, I co-led this masterclass with my two best friends, Mara Kasarik and Becca Reed, and it is an absolutely free masterclass that we created for other small business owners who are wanting to just know what the trends are of 2024, how to have a more organized Black Friday sale, and how to have a more intentional and strategic Black Friday sale. Because let's be honest, 2024 has been a roller coaster year, and with the election and with the unknowns of the economy, people are scared of buying and selling, and people are all over the place. So we wanted to put together our expertise to share with you our top five recommended trends to be aware of for 2024 as you are gearing up for your Black Friday sale. And this video, I am covering two of these trends. Before we begin, hi, my name is Dolly DeLong. I am a systems and workflow educator. So what that means is I like to create these instructional videos on how to better implement systems, workflows, SOPs to implement on the back end of your business so that the front end feels more streamlined and well, more clear, and you have fun running your business. I also am a launch strategist, so I help a lot of small business owners like yourself plan and execute their launches in a very organized and streamlined way. So let's jump into some Black Friday trends. Now, the first Black Friday trend I want to share with you is, it's not a brand new idea. You might have noticed a lot of your favorite business owners doing this, but this is a trend that is trending. That's a weird thing to say, is going to be trending this year. And it's running your Black Friday sale, not actually on Black Friday. So your inbox, as you know, along with thousands of other inboxes are going to be flooded during the week of Black Friday. And you, that might be stopping you from wanting to actually run a Black Friday sale for your services or your digital products, or you might have ick in your stomach for that week because you think, what's the point? It's going to be oversaturated. I'm going to be lost in my email inbox for my other subscribers. So something to test out this year is running your Black Friday sale a week before actually the actual Black Friday. So a week before Thanksgiving, or even the month of November, deciding early on in having your Black Friday sale the first week of November. But either way, the trend I wanted to share with you is considering having your Black Friday sale the week before Black Friday, as in not during the traditional Black Friday weekend, as in the Friday after Thanksgiving to Cyber Monday. So doing it on a completely different date. I do want to say, keep in mind that if you do decide to run your Black Friday sale on a non-traditional Black Friday weekend, let your audience know when your sale is going to be ahead of time. Communicate with them so that they are not confused that they missed out on a sale from you, or what if they decide not to purchase from you during your early Black Friday sale because they think you're holding out on, like, with a better sale. Communicate with them early on that that is your final sale, so that during the week of Black Friday, the actual Black Friday week, You can enjoy the holidays with your loved ones, with your family. You don't have to be worried about, you know, being in your inbox for Black Friday. Now, the second trend I want to share with you is providing implementation and accountability bonuses for the purchasers of your services or whatever Black Friday digital product you decide to sell. And what I mean is giving your clients or your students real wins, tangible wins when they purchase. So instead of them just buying and saying, thanks for your money, see ya, you actually have a plan of action for them to implement their new digital product. So maybe it means offering one-to-one coaching for a week or opening up a private Facebook group for 30 days after they've purchased their product from you. Or maybe it's an accountability group for a quarter, or maybe it's private one-to-one coaching. Again, it just depends on what the product is, what the service is, and like if you just overall, do you want to help them go from point A to point B and help them see how they're using your product to help transform some aspect of their life or their business, depending upon what you're selling? Overall, this bonus is really great because we have all bought products, myself included, and we've forgotten about it. It's collected essentially digital dust, as the term goes. And so you want to help them overcome this. You want to help them not collect digital dust on your product, and you want to help them implement it so that they experience a win, so that it puts a good taste in their mouth, so that they come back and want to buy from you in the future. So that creates a really good customer journey for them. And it also points more people to your direction because they become your raving fans. So that is another trend I want to encourage you to try out this year as you're putting together your Black Friday sale for 2024. Now again, I did mention that my good biz besties, Mara Kusarik and Becca Reed and I, we have put together a free masterclass called the 2024 Black Friday Trends Masterclass. It is available to watch on demand right now. I will be sure to link it. It will be the first link below this video, but this will give you the 5 trends you should be aware of as you start organizing and executing your 2024 Black Friday strategy. And believe me, it is jam-packed, so we will be sure to give you a workbook that is included in this masterclass, and it's absolutely free, no strings attached. We just want you to be more prepared and just more aware of what trends are coming up for 2024. Now, if you are sitting, I know that this video is coming out the first week of November of 2024, and if you are just now wrapping your head around, oh my goodness, I want to offer something for Black Friday, I have something, but what emails do I send? How do I organize my social media? How do I start promoting this to my list in an organized way? What do I say? What do I do? When do I promote? We've got your back. So the same masterclass we mentioned, you can watch that, but we also offer the Black Friday simplified sales kit at the end. So full disclosure, we do have a sales kit to offer. And this is a very simple sales kit that even I am using this year for my Black Friday strategy. I'm planning on selling 2 different offers since I have 2 different sides to my business. I'm offering something specific for the photography side of my business, and then I'm also using this kit to help me out with 2 different digital products to promote it to my list. So this Black Friday sales kit comes with all the emails you will need to promote either your service or your digital product to your email list. It comes with an organizer. So just in case you need to organize, okay, when to send out those emails and what to say in those emails. And if you want to take it a step further and promote on social media, we've got your back with Canva graphics and with mockups for your website and landing page, just in case you are wanting to advertise on your specific website. We have Canva graphics for you that you can create mockups for. We also have Canva graphics for you to use for Instagram Reels, for stories, for a static post, for carousel posts. So we've got your back with the Black Friday simplified sales kit. So it takes a little under 3 hours to implement from start to finish. I've timed it unless you're like starting your product from ground zero. But if you already have a digital product, you already have a service, and you're thinking about selling it or promoting it for Black Friday, then check out the Black Friday Simplified Sales Kit, and that will give you everything you need to have a simple Black Friday strategy for 2024. And that way, for Black Friday, you can just sit back and relax and eat that extra pie or have seconds on turkey or just enjoy your time with your family and your loved ones and not be at your computer worried about your Black Friday sales, because it's all going to be batched out, hopefully way before Black Friday. Again, thank you so much for watching all the way through. I really hope you do take advantage of watching the free masterclass about the 5 trends to look out for 2024 Black Friday sales. Again, I want to thank you so much for watching all the way through. I want to encourage you to share this with a biz bestie who is also thinking about, you know, hosting a Black Friday sale in his or her shop or a service, and they're wanting to know some trends to be aware of. So these 2 trends I shared with you earlier in this video are going to be really helpful for them as they organize their thoughts. And if you haven't yet done so, please like and subscribe to this channel so it can reach more small business owners who are needing help with systems, workflows, SOPs, and overall launching strategies for the back end of their business. And until then, have a streamlined and magical week, and I will talk to you later. Bye.